Ellis Boyd Redding. Your file says you've served 40 years of a life sentence. Do you feel that you've been rehabilitated?
Rehabilitated? Well now, let me see. You know, I don't have any idea what that means.
Well, it means that you're ready to rejoin society.
I know what you think it means, Sonny. To me, it's just a made-up word. A politician's word so that young fellas like yourself can wear a suit and a tie and have a job. What do you really want to know? Am I sorry for what I did?
Well, are you?
There's not a day that goes by that I don't feel regret. Not because I'm in here, because you think I should. I look back on how I was back then, a young, stupid kid that committed that terrible crime. I want to talk to him. I want to try to talk some sense to him, tell him how things are. But I can't. That kid is long gone, and this old man is all that's left. I gotta live with that. I gotta live with that. Rehabilitated? It's just a bullshit word. So you go ahead and stamp your form, Sonny, and stop wasting my time. Because to tell you the truth, I don't give a shit.